Okay, question number two. Find area of the following circles given that radius. So my area would be pi r square. Pi is 22 by 7. R square implies 14 into 14. 7 to the 14. 22 into 4 would be 44 multiplied by 14. So 14 for the 56. 14 for the 56. Plus 561, 616 millimeter square. Mr. Sarthak, have you got the same answer?
So I got 616 upon 7 centimeters square.
Mr. Satya?
Sir, I got the same answer, 616 millimeter square.
Mr. Sarthak, 22 by 7. Pi r square. So r square implies 14 into 14. Mr. Sarthak, is it clear?
Yes, sir.
So this 7 will get cancelled with this 4. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
22 into 4. I'm sorry, 22 into 2 would be 44. And 44 multiplied by 14 would be equal to 616. Is there any doubt?
No, sir.
Next question. Diameter is 49 meter. So if diameter is 49 meter, radius would be 49 by 2. Is there any doubt?
No, sir.
So pi r square would be equal to 22 by 7 into 49 by 2. Into 49 by 2, Mr. Satya, any doubt?
No, sir.
Now I have to do simple calculations. So 7, 7 to 49. 2 into 11. So the answer that you will get is 11 into 7 into 49 whole divided by 2. Is there any doubt? Mr. Sarthak, what is the answer that you got?
So I got 1078 meters square.
Okay, 11 into 7 into 49 is equal to 3773 divided by 2. Mr. Sarthak, what is the answer that you have got?
So 1078 meters square.
So, Mr. Satya, what is the answer that you have got?
Sir, I got 1886.5.
Why are the answers different? Diameter is 49 meter, therefore radius is 49 by 2 meter. Is this okay?
Yes.
So pi r square would be equal to 22 by 7, 49 by 2 into 49 by 2. Mr. Sarthak, have you done like this?
No, so I did like, I eliminated the square part because the diameter.
Have you understood now?
Yes, sir.
Mr. Satya, have you understood?
Yes.
Pi r square, 22 by 7 into 5 into 5. So this will be 22 into 25 by 7. Mr. Sarthak, what is the answer that you have got?
So I've got 220 upon 7 centimeters square.
Have you understood how it is to be done?
Yes, sir.
Mr. Satya, have you understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Circumference of a circular sheet is 154 meter. Now, circumference of a sheet is 2 pi r. The sheet is circular. Is equal to 154. 2 into 22 by 7 into r is equal to 154. 2 into 22 is 44 by 7 into r is equal to 154. Mr. Sarthak, have you understood?
Yes, sir.
Mr. Satya, have you understood?
Yes.
So how will I find the value of r, Satya?
Sir, by eliminating 44 by 7, multiply 7 upon 44 on both sides.
Shabash. So r would be equal to 49 by 2. Have you got this answer? Mr. Sarthak, have you got this answer?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Find the area of the sheet. So pi into r square. 22 by 7 into 49 upon 2 into 49 upon 2. Any doubt?
No, sir.
So 7 the 49. So this will be 22 into 7 into 49 whole upon 4. Is there any doubt?
No, sir.
So the final answer should be 22 into 7 into 49. Is equal to 7546 upon 4. 7546 upon 4. Sarthak, have you got this answer? 7546 upon 4?
So actually, I forgot to
Okay. Satya, have you understood?
Yes.
Satya, were you able to do this question?
Third one, right, sir?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
So what is the final, what is the area that you have got?
Sir, I got 484.
Why 484? What was your radius?
Sir, I did 2 into 22 upon 7 into 154.
No, what is the radius that you got for question number 3? Did you get the radius as 49 by 2?
No, sir.
Okay. Have you understood now?
Yes. Sir, are you writing anything on the screen?